Emeralds are formed during intense tectonic activity. For example, when the Earth's crust folds and buckles to form a mountain range. When this happens, trace amounts of chromium or vanadium bond with the clear barrel silicate, creating beautiful green crystals. All colored gems fall into one of three formation categories.
In category one, those gems. Temperature spikes and different water conditions like that can make the gonad really shrink, and it will affect the pearl bone. It might even break apart.
All those uppers cause all sorts of things to happen, obviously death.